her sisters at the Universal Upfronts in New York City the day before. And Kendall Jenner embraced more low-key sense of style, as she was seen landing at Charles de Gaulle Airport on Tuesday. The model, 23, opted for comfort for the long-haul flight as she emerged in a black tracksuit with stylish white detailing. Kendall went makeup-free for the journey and clad her pretty features with a pair of chic shades. With her essentials harbored in a black handbag, Kendall looked happy and relaxed as she strolled along in a pair of white trainers. Hours earlier, the reality television star was spotted leaving the exclusive Bowery Hotel in New York City in her black sportswear. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star took it easy in the two-piece which featured a white trim. Kendall added box fresh white trainers and carried a black and tan leather bag as she emerged out into the darkness. The California native went for a fuss-free hairstyle which was parted in the center and sleeked into a ponytail. Her eyes were covered in dark glasses, but there was no hiding her natural beauty. While she cut a low-key figure, it was a different story hours earlier as she stunned in a sexy strapless leather dress. Putting her own stamp on the outfit, Kendall also added bangs, which must have been clipped in. Joined by her also glamorous sisters, her adding comes just after Hollywood Life claimed basketball star Ben Simmons fans had begged him to break up with the Keeping Up with the Kardashians standout. According to the site, Philadelphia 76ers fans are convinced the Kardashian curse has hit their team after getting knocked out of the NBA playoffs on May 12. The site added that the two appear to still be together though they have not been photographed in each other's company for months. Ben needs to dump Kendall and work on his jump shot, said one online troll.